the Euro NCAP board of directors announced to decide in early 2019 which way they go for their future legform testing. The flexply with upper body mass is one of the possible candidates, according to our opinion, that could be used in consumer testing in the near future. Whether or not, this is a decision of the Euro NCAP board.